I know Andy's mom may have passed away. That could have been a cause, like a maybe stress from that. I couldn't really tell you that. I couldn't really give you a motive. I didn't know the shooter well, but me and David, we hung out all the time. Like, we'd sit in our car and listen to music on breaks. We'd hang out in the break room, talk. We'd pick on each other, all kinds of stuff. We just did stuff that buddies would do at a workplace.